superstar.
Super power alert.
So how did you find day one?
Well,
very quickly, we've jumped on a go live here. This amazing guy was jumping into the thumbnail, but I didn't know how to rewind and go back and do a new one. So we decided just to start the video together. So YouTubers, you superstars, we are at Super Power Live day one. And my battery is running out. You do have to join this event, but why? What's been your biggest takeout so far?
Come, try it, do it yourself, you'll find out.
Okay. Oh, a hook. But one thing to share. Give them something, because these guys are amazing.
If you want to change your life, if you really want to do that change, you gotta go. You gotta go.
So beautiful. See you in the morning.
See you there.
So that is his words. If you really want to change your life, be here. But even more than that, if you really want to change your life, make that decision. Decide to make that change. Because really, out of everything I've learned, it all starts, Liam, it all starts from a decision. And guys, you know Master Liam. Master Liam is in the house.
What's up, guys? Good to see you all.
So we're just on YouTube and I'm just sharing about the power of Super Life. Why they should be here,
freaking
but
amazing.
More importantly, how you can take yourself and your life to the... He looks like he's frozen right now, right?
Me? Hello.
By the way, apparently we're married.
Yes, I know someone thought
that's
we were married today.
That's another story.
Yeah. Well, let me tell you, Super Power Live completely changed our life 18 months ago. There's no reason why I can't. We're in the transition of changing people's lives here right now. But it only works if you decide to work. You need to come here, you need to show up, you need to stay committed, you need to jump on it, you need to put everything into it that you've got and really stay committed, but not take action, take the aligned action that feels right for you. If something feels right, fucking cash in and go for it and change your life, yeah? No, we don't do it. Okay, smash it.
Yeah! So, Master Liam in the house. And anyway, so I just wanted not only to be excited about this event that we're at, but also to leverage on this event that we're at and just speak to those of you that want more. Those of you that have decided that there's more for you, whether that's in your personal life, whether that's in your relationship, whether that's in your business, any area of your life, you decided that it is time. The first and foremost step is to make that decision to step into change. And when you've done that, surround yourself. Like, these guys are all busy right now, but this team, everybody here, I was actually sharing from stage today. This is our Superpower Live stage. And I was sharing from here today that without this group, I probably wouldn't be standing in that spot. Like, maybe in time, but not as quick. And the reason that I'm able to have achieved what my goal was just 18 months ago is because I surrounded myself with people, A, that had similar desires, goals, and dreams, and B, people who had done that. People who I aspire to be like. But my biggest message here is just dare to step out. Dare to decide. Dare to see what is possible for you. Because no matter what your belief, or each to their own, we only have this existence once. And it's so, apparently I've just got the hiccups. Really cool timing with a YouTube live. I believe that it's so important to make the most of this existence. And you know what? We've got a guy here who is just absolutely making the most of it. In fact, Mo, some of you know that I was over in India recently facilitating an incredible event, Master Stage, and amazing, amazing Mo was there. And to see you step into your power as a leader, to see you just shine in all of your glory was so incredible. So Mo, what's your biggest learning and what's your biggest piece of advice to people that want to be able to take their life to the next level.
You've got to come to this event.
But apart from the event, like, I love that, but apart from the event.
Apart from this
event. What's your biggest teaching? Like, how can they change their life?
There is wisdom everywhere. That's it. There is wisdom in every single opportunity. There's opportunity everywhere. It's just whether you can see it or not. That's it.
Can you say it one more time? I'm scared that Amy's mic.
Okay. There is opportunity for you everywhere. It's just whether you can actually see it or not.
And how did they see it?
Well, that's just by clearing your mind. You just gotta stop thinking about it and just be open. That's it.
Beautiful.
Yeah?
Clear your mind, stay open, and grab the opportunity.
Exactly.
Oh, what's kicking off now? Guys, I didn't even know this was gonna happen. She doesn't know, but let's go check it out. This is Amy Keenan. She's phenomenal. She's opening the show with us tomorrow. Check this out. Californian girl, you found me that I couldn't find. So when I'm all choked up and I can't find the words, yeah. Every time we say goodbye, this is grabbing opportunities. When the sun goes down. So amazing, so incredible that I'm just gonna have to go.